Blues fans TV outside Stamford Bridge is Chelsea 2, Lille 1. Ben, there's always a bit of a worrying end to it. Always.
Thanks. It's a Chelsea thing, isn't it?
Basically, yeah. Thoughts on the game, though?
First half was smashing. Smashing, mate. You know, we played well. Willian, mate. I regret all the negativity I've said about him. Like, I feel so bad. He's changed so much in the Lampard. Like, I enjoy seeing him play again. Like, last two seasons, I was getting so annoyed. But this season, I see him in the starting lineup. I'm excited.
What's changed for you on Willian?
Well, he's always had the work ethic. I mean, he can still work on his corners and beat the first man. But he's getting even more stuck in. He's not giving up.
Fucking Chelsea being the fucking round of 16. Fucking come on, boys.
Damn
come
right.
16.
Round of 16.
Yeah.
Mate, my guy don't know maths.
16.
Is this 15?
Oh,
I swear he's a 15.
Mate. Okay. Anyway, Willian, go on.
Yeah, but Willian, again, like I said, regret everything I said about him. He's changed. He's doing better. Like, he's trying that Italian vibe, getting better with age, you know what I mean? But got to be the man of match, mate. Like, even though he didn't score, he deserved the goal. He was good to get the first assist. And whenever I saw him, I felt confident that something was going to happen for once. And, you know, under that dead manager Sarri, I don't give a crap. You know, we're playing better football. We're not playing boring football anymore. You know, I enjoy everything that's going on.
Okay, interesting. What did you like about the lineup? Because Saturday, I personally thought that was one of the big things that was wrong with the team and why we lost, because we played the same team on Saturday we did on last Wednesday. There was a lot more rotation this lineup. How do you think that impacted the result?
We played a stronger team. We played our strongest midfield. You know, I wouldn't change that midfield for anything. And playing Mount, bringing Mount on a left wing. Bring on. No, we should play Mount at left wing from now on. I mean, like, fair enough, it's hard because you've got Pulisic, you've got Willian, but you know, there's now a selection headache because you've got, and when Ruben Rothschild comes back, it's going to get even worse. It's generally, you know, we've got a good team for it. You know, we were right. This transfer ban I thought was going to screw us over. You know, but
what transfer ban now?
Yeah, what transfer ban? But no, the one where we couldn't sign in summer. No, we had to put faith in our youth, and we brought in a manager that's had experience with the youth at Derby and knew what he was doing. He's brought through the right players. He's got them playing well, and I don't care who you are. No one expected Chelsea to be in the position they're in. When we got this group, everyone was going to say that Valencia, Lille and Ajax were going to beat us. Everyone said that Arsenal were going to do better than us. Everyone said that Man United were going to do better than us. Look at them. They're dead on Thursday nights. We are playing well. We are through to the last 16. Arsenal, fuck yourselves.
Great ending. Cool.